And most of Puerto Rico still without power days after Hurricane Fiona tore through the island. Take a look at these satellite images. Bridges completely washed away following the storm. According to Puerto Rico's emergency portal system, more than 1 million customers still did not have power as of last night. More than 30% of the island does not have running water.